plank pull throughs. So you want to set yourself up in a plank, top of the push-up position, and then you're going to have a dumbbell, kettlebell, set it to one side, then you're going to lift the opposite hand, pull across, hand back down, pull across. Also, when you're doing it, you want to try not to shift your hips. If you don't have a dumbbell, you can also substitute a kettlebell, or you could take a towel and put some heavy cans or some type of heavy object across to pull across underneath.